Welcome back, meine Mentogens, what you are seeing on the screen right now is something known as the late PAL beta of Crash Bandicoot 2 Cortex Strikes Back. It translates funnily to my language, and look at that, I have 100%. As you can see over here, I have all the items that go to those slots, but nothing more than that. Now you're all wondering, whoa, Mr. PSX, you so good, how did you do that? Now, admittedly, this was a bit annoying game. The fourth warp room was as per usual, but it was way worse here. And the truth is, I did some cheating, and now you're all going ree, and I lost all the credibility I have, obviously, and now you are all wondering, am I such a skilled player I claim to be? Have I always cheated and all that? I can tell you, the truth is, in this case, yes, I did cheat. Although that's the part of the truth, I did get every item I could, legit. Didn't even do this death warp thingy. You see, level 21 is the usual culprit. I could not do that properly. I got the death route gem and of course freeze at that point. I don't recall the spot where it freezes on emulators, but my self-burn disc did freeze at that point. But as you can see, the crystal and gem count matches. I have 100% exactly. There was other levels than 21 though. Level 9. At that spot there, there's two paths, so you have to sort of backtrack a bit after that. The level crashed. Could not complete that. And level 23, when going for the death route gem, the game would freeze somewhat after getting the gem. So I did in fact try death warping, you know. I died. Of course, dying in that specific level at least causes the game to a soft lock for some odd reason when I play it on a console. An emulator, it soft locks if you fail the bonus. I don't know if there's any other levels that freeze when you die. I died a few times on a few maps, and they didn't freeze, so... And I couldn't get the box gem in level 23 either. When I got around the back of the death route, it would freeze before those boxes that are at the end of the route. So all I could get was the crystal. Thus I had to resort to surprise, extra item glitching, and here we are. Oh, for... Stop it. What I did learn accidentally was that you can skip boss fights by holding R2 while doing this thing. And you all probably know that to go to a boss fight you have to L2 if you want to go back. But with R2 you can skip them. Don't do that here, you'll soft lock the game. And I haven't actually watched the 100% ending yet. Actually. Am I the first one who's done this on actual hardware? Because I've seen a video about someone playing this and... Well, they didn't... They didn't get here due to freezing and all that. I have yet to do the 200% on actual hardware, you know, with this beta. Did just do the 100%. So yes, I did everything I could, legit. But to recap, it was level 9. Crystal gem, level 21 box gem, death route gem, level 23 death route gem, box gem. Bloody hell. But I did it. I've done the 100% on an emulator. So there's that. And of course I did this by using the OG PS1 controller with just a D-pad, as there's... Well, obviously there is analog support. Just had an idea. But there's no vibration, so that's my reason not to use an analog controller. Cortex didn't laugh. Or I missed it. I'm gonna try one thing, just out of curiosity. There's my... Now it pauses, I believe. No? Okay. Okay, now my DualShock 2 is plugged in. Me using the D-pad, and look at that, we have an analog support. And people say OG NTSC1 didn't have it. The US one, that is. Well, I have the OG release of that and I can do that. And it's dated later than this one anyway. So if even this beta has it, then that one has it too, obviously. It even says it on the back. By the way, don't do this. You done screwed up now. I R2'd my way up there. Soft locks. Oh yeah, look at that, 99 lives, aren't they easy to get? these crash games, they give you too many lives, man. It sucks even more in my case, as I don't die very often. And with the second or the third game, I always load my save if I die. The first one, it's a bit more difficult to load your save like that due to the okay save system. Now you're all going ree at me for saying that. But hey, at least you can save. Be thankful. As one person once said in a reply to me in a place, he knows who he is if he's here. References, but is Mr. PSX signing off? Be sure to extra item glitch yourself, so I don't have to. Goodbye, sirs.